Hello, Harry Magpie here again. I'm here at the side of the park. I've managed to grab a couple of friends of Willie. I've got two of them here, two interesting parties. I've got Brian MacAleenan to my left. Good afternoon, Brian.
Hi, Harry.
And I've got Eddie Shepka here, who's standing to my right. The reason I'm here for... Good afternoon, Eddie.
Good afternoon, Harry.
The reason I'm here, obviously, guys, is to drop a bombshell on you. I've done a fair bit of investigating my time, but I've never had to deal with something as disgusting and as despicable as this. Wally Gillan, you both are familiar with him, I would assume.
Yes, good friends.
Yes.
Hi, it's a mate. It's a mate, Harry, yeah.
Yes, definitely.
You know well, Eddie?
30 years.
Well, I'm sorry, boys, but I've got something I need to tell you. You're not going to like
it's
it.
Children, isn't it?
No, not that we know of, Brian.
No.
Not that we know of, Brian, but that could be for our next edition to look into. Drugs. Gillan.
I knew it! Told you!
Take drugs, for what?
Brian, calm down. I can tell you're obviously a wee bit excited. Yeah. Calm yourself down there. Calm down. Eddie.
Gillan
sells drugs.
Never.
Reaction, please.
Never in a million years.
Right, I've got it on tape, Eddie. I've got it on tape.
I think it must be Wally Thorne you're talking about. It looks a bit like Big Wally.
I've got that on tape as well.
I cannot believe that, Harry. I'd have to see the tape myself. Brian, you must agree with me.
Oh, I've suspect.
Hold on a second, Brian. Just calm yourself, dude. Sorry, Eddie.
I've known Wally for 30 years.
No, what were you saying?
I've known Wally for 30 years. I would never imagine dealing in drugs. Look at size of him, for instance. He's got a wife and three kids. Never damage his kid's life.
Seems to me that you... This holds no surprises to you, this.
Not at all, Harry. Everything's now beginning to fit. The house, the car, the woman on the side. Everything's beginning to fit.
So he's got all of these things going
he's
for him?
He's got all of these things, plus he's always got a lot of money on him as well.
But what about the drugs? Where does this fit into it?
I actually thought it was children you were telling about there, Harry, but I'm not surprised at all to learn that Wally Gillan is dabbling in drugs. Do you mean actually supplying drugs, Harry, or taking them? What is it we're talking about here? Harry.
That's very, very, very true. Eddie, if I can move by to you. The bottom line is, drugs, it's a major problem in today's society. How are we going to combat this, right?
Well, Wally Gillan is in a responsible position, Harry.
I don't think anybody here is going to argue you as far as that one's concerned, Brian. Are you, Eddie?
Not at all. I just can't believe it. I'm disgusted if it's true.
Eddie, there's a few people, and I've spoken to people down the club, Brian included, that you were playing football into quite an old age. Would that be fair to say?
That's fair to say, yes.
So therefore, where...
Not supplied by drugs by Mr Gillan, honestly.
Well, that is something that I want to ask you right now, Eddie. Have you ever taken drugs supplied by Gillan?
No.
Who supplies your drugs, Eddie?
No one.
Eddie, answer the question.
I can't. I take the Fifth Amendment on that one, Harry.
That's an American law. We're in Britain. We're in great old Blighty.
I don't care. I'm monkeys.
Well, Eddie Shepka seems to be holding his cards to his chest there, Brian. What about you? Are you holding your cards to your chest there, Brian?
That's Brian. If somebody supplied him with drugs, I could
admit that. Hold on a minute, Brian. Sorry, Eddie.
MacAleenan, I could admit that. The way he started to play through all the injuries, he started to take drugs in his time, I think.
Sounds quite interesting, Brian. Have you ever taken drugs in your time for any reason? Anything at all? Have you ever taken drugs?
Is this about me or is it about Willie Gillan, Harry?
Has Gillan supplied them to you, Brian? Brian, has Gillan supplied them to you?
I don't think I want to answer that.
That seems to be a very dodgy talking point there. But this is me, Magpie, saying to you, we're down at the side of the park. We've got the two men, left hand man, right hand man, not mine, Gillan's. One of them seems to think he might, the other one doesn't. Boys, can he slog it out against each other? Or we'll just leave it at that.
Thank you very much.
We'll just leave it at that.